guys. Sorry for the terrible light here, but I'm driving. I'm going to go for just a hike today with some friends. I hope I get to film some of it. So hopefully I can bring you some pretty pictures from the trail. We'll see.
And video does not do it justice at all.
Oh, never. You gotta have an expensive ass camera to make this look right. But I guess a lot of the iPhones have expensive ass cameras, no?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, it is.
Wow. It is.
That tree must have been there a long, long, long time. Cause I've seen pictures of that tree right there.
Ooh. On the back side of this big rock is where the petrol bullets are.
Ooh. Oh, I see some already. Well, those are letters. I guess there. That looks like a person.
Now, there's some stuff written in the rock over here. That's not
pepperable. Right, I see some of that, yeah.
Those are called
idiots. Yeah, there's a lot of that.
Yeah, like whoever did this, totally
right.
Centuries old.
Yes, exactly.
They ought to be slapped.
Yes.
They'll be taught respect, that's for sure.
Wow.
Place is awesome. It'd be a great shelter in a rainstorm.
Oh yeah.
If it didn't flood.
I don't think it would.
Everything's running away from it.
Yeah, it looks like
it.
Falling
there, going that way. It'd be a good water source, too, and you wouldn't flood. Wouldn't that be awesome? Well, if the world blows up, y'all meet me here, okay?
Yeah.
Bring me food.
You gonna bring me food?
No, y'all bring me food.
Wow. Yeah.
It looks like wild hogs stay down here a lot. Huh? There's all kinds of wild hog prints down here.
Yeah.
And wild human prints too. I've got one.
I don't want to go back. Wow, he goes on back.
Yeah, that's what they came when he'd go back and
show that. Wow, there's a dugout right there, too. And the bear is sleeping here. Too many visitors, though, huh, for a bear.
Crickin' what that is. Looks like a nest.
What?
Okay. You don't think moss?
Yeah.
Look at this.
So this is Kinlock shelter, right?
This is Kinlock shelter.
Get best to come in a tornado, though.
Yeah.
I'd still be scared, though, wouldn't you?
Uh-uh. You ready? No. That's one thing, when I got saved, the Lord completely, instantly delivered me of my fear of storms.
I mean, I'm the kind of person who stands outside and looks at them and would get in the car and chase one.
Yeah.
But.